Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Shivam Tomar. The question is, should I understand each and every line of the RC passage I'm reading? Okay. To be very frank, very clear answer, no. I mean, if you try to understand each and every line of the passage, I mean, you need to overall understand what the passage is all about. But if you go into nitty-gritties and try to understand each word that goes on, it is a sure case of disaster. I mean, you need to understand overall what the broad picture is, what the author is trying to say, how is he moving around. The whole story is important. Also, you need to be emotionally connected to the author as far as possible. That's very important. But trying to focus on each and every word, each and every sentence, no, not really. Therefore, I'm not very really for vocabulary if your vocabulary is decent enough. A lot of people say that there are difficult words in RC, and if I don't understand that, I don't understand the passage. Not important. What is important is you need to understand the words in the context of the passage. If you don't understand a single word or a single line, it's okay. As long as you understand the context on which it is, you'll be able to understand what the line meant. So when you read the RC passage, avoid going into details. Specifically, if there are names of 10 people, don't go and read the 10 people as such. Try to avoid that part. Okay. Instead, try to see how does whatever the author is trying to say links to what he is trying to communicate, and how is the author emotionally trying to tell you what is happening in the passage. If you can do that, that will help you a lot as far as understanding the RC passage is concerned, and hence maybe score better as far as the mocks and the CAT is concerned. Thank you.